Yes. Before I start today's video, I just ignored the lighting. I hate this ring light. It just, the way it like accentuates my eyes, it makes me look ridiculous. I just don't like the attention it draws, and also it makes my teeth look even worse than what they are. So anyways, that's just me being superficial. But today's video is going to be Whispered Ramble. I'm talking about the videos, or the videos, the movies that I have seen so far, kind of this summer. I'm not sure if I followed them, but there's a fair amount. I've been watching a fair amount of movies. The guy I'm seeing is like a big movie fanatic, so I've been watching a bunch of movies.
Just got too much at first.
just gone to shit, so say that people to do with the future. I mean, that's more than what I'd understand if I didn't have someone explain it to me. Anyways, next one. The last detail. We watched this one. Was it last night? It's like during the day. We watched it this weekend, anyways. A Jack Nicholson movie. It was an older movie. I don't know who the fuck directed this one. It was nice, very Jack Nicholson-y. I thought it was great. Like, I thoroughly enjoyed it. It was quite funny, it was quite sad. And it just kind of ended abruptly, and it was like, okay. Like, even though it was ridiculous, I had a grasp on reality. I don't know. It was fun. I did enjoy it. There Will Be Blood. Now, this one. Crazy, but they were like I don't even know how to say it. Movie I want to talk about is What We Do in the Shadows. We didn't watch this summer, but this is a movie that's currently on Prime. We watched it a couple months ago, but I just want to give this movie a shout out. That's why I give it a put it at the end of the video. It makes no sense. That was a very funny movie, and I feel like anyone would laugh at it. Like, it's just about like vampires and werewolves and supernatural stuff, but them in like the modern everyday world. Now, as I said, I don't like supernatural shit. I did have to look away at some parts because even someone with fangs freaks me out and I don't want to look at them for too long. I really don't like supernatural things. It gives me the heebie-jeebies. But it was funny. Like, if you like horror, it's not a horror film at all. But if you just like supernatural things, that movie is so funny. Even if you don't particularly like supernatural things, it's just a funny one to watch. And even if you're like me, a little scared cat, it's not that scary. So it's not that scary. It's literally not scary at all. But someone like me finds not scary things scary. How many times can I say scary? It was very good. You should watch. Anywho's, that's the end of my list. If you'd like these videos of me talking about shit I've watched, whether it's I recommend all these movies, by the way. You sound like a real intelligent person if you recommend them. But if you want to see me talk about more TV shows or even things I watch on YouTube, please let me know, because that's what I spend most of my days watching things.